with you. Melanie, do I embarrass you?
Webster, kids don't embarrass kids. I think you can only embarrass your parents.
I embarrass Mom and George. I make them uncomfortable.
Webster, that's ridiculous.
It's not. I embarrass them.
Webster, do you know what embarrass means?
Of course I do. I wasn't born under a rock. It means to make someone uncomfortable.
Webster, sometimes words mean more than one thing.
They do?
Sure. Like the word fair. There's fair and there's fair. See?
No. Bear like, you know, mama bear, papa bear, baby bear, and bear like buck naked.
You mean embarrassed means buck naked?
No, he's so young. Here, embarrass, number one. To cause to feel self-conscious.
I don't feel self-conscious.
Great. Number two. To hinder.
What's to hinder?
A hinder is the rear end of a horse.
Number three. To cause to be in debit.
Debt.
What's that?
That's when you need money.
That's it. That's what it means. I'm costing Mammy and George a fortune.
Then why don't you lend him some money? You get an allowance.
Yeah, and I just got a 15-cent raise. Boy, they must really be embarrassed.